Big Island police are asking for the public's help in identifying a suspicious vehicle that was spotted leaving the area of a recent brush fire on Kawaihae Road. Police describe it as an older vehicle. It was white colored. It was a sedan. If you have any information on the vehicle or the recent brush fires there on the Big Island in the South Kohala District, you are asked to call Hawaii County Police.